In this video, we'll show you how to use your Dashcam software to link to vehicles and view footage. Let's get started. After you've successfully purchased a Ford Pro Telematics Dashcam, the software will automatically be added to your account. Go to Ford Pro Marketplace to see the My Products page, and scroll to the tile called Ford Pro Telematics with Dashcam. You'll see details about your selected service level and price. You'll also see the link to the app, which will take you to the product to view dashcam footage. Plus, additional links here to order more dashcams and manage dashcams that you've already purchased. Click Manage Dashcam to view your purchased dashcams. If you have dashcams that are ready to be linked, you will get a pop-up message letting you know that you can now link them to enable your feed. Your list of all dashcams is available under the Equipment tab. Each dashcam has a unique identifier, or IMEI. If you want to change the description for a dashcam, select it, and click the Edit tool. Then, rename it, add a description, year, and more. Now, let's link a dashcam to a VIN so you can view footage within Ford Pro Telematics. Click Link Vehicle. You'll see a list of your vehicles that are subscribed to Ford Pro Telematics by VIN, make, model, and year. To link a dashcam to a vehicle, click on the appropriate VIN, then save. Here, you'll see that the dashcam is now linked to your selected VIN. Once that's done, select Go to App. Now, you'll be able to view the footage from that dashcam.